All right. So, hello everyone. This is Tanisha from Integrity Immigration Group. Today we are going to live with College National, and we have with Mr. Neeraj Malik with us, and we will be discussing regarding all the queries which students have regarding the Montreal, regarding Quebec. We will be covering all points related to application process of College National programs, scholarships, why College National and why Montreal, each and everything. So I would like to introduce Mr. Neeraj Malik on our platform. So please, can you just initiate the, yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Tanisha. Well, I am really great that you gave me this platform where I can actually directly interact with the students, those who really look forward to go to Canada for their higher education, and especially to College National. So today in this session, we are going to talk about each and everything relating to College National. What are the programs that we are offering, and what are the, you know, intakes that we have? What are the, you know, the student services that College National is offering currently at the moment? Why students should look forward to go to Quebec? And currently, right now, at the situation where students are really frightened about this situation about Quebec. So this is all, exactly. And you know, each and everything we are going to discuss about this. But before that, I'm really thankful to Tanisha and the whole team of Integrity Immigration Group for providing me this platform. And I hope everybody, those who are looking at us, are keeping safe and well at home. So I really believe that we all should follow the norms and the instructions given to us by the government of India regarding this COVID-19 situation right now. Yeah. So yeah, so you have anything to say, so you can say, and then I can proceed ahead.
Actually, before we just start up, I just wanted you to make clear one point regarding the students which have basically the students who have also completed their English proficiency, their academics, but they are into still kind of dilemma ki hame Quebec mein apply karna chahiye ki nahi karna chahiye, aisa to nahi meri fees stuck ho jayegi. So just wanted to clear all our viewers that College National was never been into the suspension list. So yeah. Regarding this, I just wanted you to clear a few points regarding technically to the students.
Yeah, well, definitely. Thank you for bringing up this point, Tanisha. And I really believe this is the need of the hour right now to clarify a lot of things to the students right now. क्योंकि बहुत बच्चे ऐसे हैं जो अभी एक सच्ची में एक डायलेमा में बैठे हैं, जिनको एग्जैक्टली पिक्चर नहीं क्लियर है कि क्यूबेक का सिनेरियो क्या चल रहा है. बहुत सारे बच्चे हैं जो लास्ट इनटेक से अपना वेट कर रहे हैं. देयर आर स्टूडेंट्स दोज हु आर देयर सिंस लास्ट वन ईयर द वेटिंग फॉर देयर रिजल्ट्स टू कम अप, एंड यू नो दे कैन स्टिल गो अहेड विद द डिसीजंस कि वो कहां पे अप्लाई करें, कहां पर ना अप्लाई करें, या उनको सेम कॉलेज में अपने आप को, यू नो, दे कैन गेट स्टक देयर ओनली और दे शुड मूव अहेड टू सम अदर कॉलेज. सो लेट मी बी वेरी क्लियर हियर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, द थिंग दैट हैज हैपेंड इन क्यूबेक, दैट्स अ सुपर different scenario. Now if you talk about the other things ki embassy se abhi files processing aur ye wo, to wo process overall pure Canada ko lekar ke bahut zyada slow hai due to the pandemic and all the other reasons that have been there, okay? But now when it comes to College National and especially to our college, so you have already told us that, you know, the viewers, that we were never a part of that suspension list. So it's not like ki jo wo 10 colleges hain jo us suspension list mein hain, definitely process slow zarur hai, but aisa nahi hai ki band ho gaya. And wo suspension bhi wo temporary thi. It was not that they are still under that suspension thing. They are out of the suspension list, and now no college is there under any of the suspension. Okay. Now coming on to the other colleges like our college. So College National was, first of all, never a part of that suspension list. And for us, things were never like, you know, slow. And even in fact, कि अगर मैं बात करूँ कि हमारे CAQs को कोई लेकर problem आ रहा हो या ऐसा कुछ भी issue नहीं आ रहा है, हमारे college के continuously we are receiving CAQs, we are continuously getting our PRLs approved, you know, and also in fact visas since my intake. So we have recently come up with this, you know, May was our first intake, and then afterwards we are now looking forward to September intake. So aisa nahi hai, we were continuously getting our visas. In fact, we are going to start our May intake in couple of days from now. Okay, so things are pretty much easy at our end. Okay, because of that, we were never a part of that suspension list, and it's all for all the other colleges, those who are not a part of the suspension one, you know. So things are very simple and very clear. And students have really got this update from the IRCC that if they apply before 15th of May right now, so their results are definitely going to come before 6th of August. That's the promise by the IRCC. And even in fact, if they apply after 15th of May, it's not like unko result nahi milega, but the priority has to be given for the applications, those who are being received before 15th of May. So स्टूडेंट्स रियली नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड एट दिस पॉइंट कि अगर आप क्यूबेक को लेकर सोच रहे हो कि क्यूबेक को इस टाइम पे अगर आप अप्लाई नहीं करोगे सो इट्स नथिंग लाइक दैट. ओके, क्यूबेक इज स्टिल रनिंग एंड इवन इन फैक्ट इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द इमिग्रेशन पार्ट सो इमिग्रेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से क्यूबेक की जो टोटल परसेंटेज है दैट होल्ड्स 21% ऑफ द यू नो इमिग्रेशन स्टूडेंट्स द इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट्स टू द कैनेडा सो दैट इज अ क्वाइट अ बिग नंबर एंड definitely canada cannot stop immigration for quebec region you know so it is definitely going to right. impact their economy also for the same so students really don't have to worry about ki quebec ko lekar ke abhi unko apply karna chahiye ya nahi apply karna chahiye it is not like that you can apply for quebec and especially for those colleges those who are not there in the part of that suspension list and especially for college national So even in fact there have been a lot of updates coming in from the different colleges also ki bacche apna college bhi transfer kar sakte hain so definitely mm-hmm. they have got that also you know another opportunity from where they can actually look forward to apply for college national so I believe I have cleared my point here
right that's great because ye cheez students ke mind mein kahin na kahin kafi zyada kisi aur level pe pahunch chuke the kafi sare confusions and queries the so I think kafi clear ho gaya hoga students ko so let's just start up regarding the college national
okay so first of all basically today I'm going to share my screen with you guys and let me do that before we say anything else because today in this presentation I'm going to share about each and everything about college national year that why students should choose college national what are the things that college national is offering them I hope my screen is shared with everybody here Tanisha
yeah it's visible
okay so let me start off with the introduction about college national so college national of science and technology is a newly built college and the college national is basically located in the city of Montreal talking specifically about the location so we are rightly located in the prime location of Montreal downtown area that's in the Saint Michel neighborhood and the location wise if we talk about so location is very niche and the college is actually built on a public school which was which was there previously in Montreal and now we have built our college there on the same building and we the location wise if we talk about so everything is close by students have their accommodations also nearby they can walk down to their accommodations even in fact being the best part about being in the downtown area is that you can actually walk down to your jobs also so if you see the only three things that is important for an international student is their college their accommodations and their jobs so everything is close by so student doesn't really have to worry about the transportation part here when they come to college national so you know everything is walkable they can go down to their jobs also by walking even from jobs to so they can walk down to their home also and from home to college so it's very easy and very commutable for the students here okay further moving ahead that why students should choose college national so there are a lot of points first of the point is that we are a DLI approved institute so we have our DLI number that is approved and also we do provide ACS courses so ACS is basically a attestation of college studies program so the best part about ACS is here ki bachchon ko they can combine this ACS course with undergraduate studies also and even in fact after their graduation also so it could be used after their undergraduation and also for postgraduate studies also so the best part about ACS is that now since because we are a newly built college we were built in 2020 only so the kind of classrooms that we are providing is very modern and also the state of art installation also we provide our smart classrooms wherein we have projectors those are touch ones you can directly project it on the screen whiteboard screen and you can touch it and you can access it there and there only so all our you know the amenities that we are offering are really high tech and very smart now apart from that we are also open to both international students and to the Canadian students also so we have separate programs running for international students and we have separate intakes and programs running for Canadian students also so there are different intakes that I'm going to talk about further ahead in this presentation now what makes us really unique here is that there are a lot of private colleges in Montreal but the kind of services and the amenities that we are providing is really what makes us really different from the others you know if we compare it to the infrastructure also even in fact to the amenities and the student services that we are offering really does make a difference for us I'm going to talk about my student services or support ke bare mein aage jaake baat karunga presentation mein but before that let me tell you about our programs so all our programs are ACS programs और मैं आपका आपको इसके बारे में बता चुका हूँ कि ACS प्रोग्राम्स का एडवांटेज क्या होता है कि बच्चे बेसिकली आपका दे कैन कंबाइन दिस एजुकेशन आफ्टर देयर क्लास 12th आल्सो एंड इवन आफ्टर देयर ग्रेजुएशन. सो ACS इज वन ऑफ द प्रोग्राम्स दैट रियली गेट यू यू नो एलिजिबल फॉर दिस प्रोग्राम आफ्टर इनफैक्ट योर अंडर ग्रेजुएट. Doesn't matter if you are a graduate also. Now all our programs even qualify for post-graduation work permit also. So jitne bhi hamare programs hain, un sab ke baad ab bachon ko they are entitled to go for a post-study work permit also, and they can also in fact work as part-time during their studies, which is eligible and allowed by the government of Canada. And also now, as I have already told you, that we have got two separate you know programs for the international students and for the onshore students, Canadian students. ऐसे ही हमारे इंटेक्स भी वेरी करते हैं फॉर ऑनशोर स्टूडेंट्स एंड फॉर इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट्स. फॉर ऑनशोर स्टूडेंट्स आर इंटेक्स आर एवरी आफ्टर टू मंथ्स एंड फॉर द इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट्स करंटली एट द मोमेंट वी हैव फोर इंटेक्स. वन इज योर मे इंटेक, वन इज सेप्टेम्बर, थर्ड वन इज नवम्बर एंड फोर्थ वन इज जनवरी. स्टैंडर्ड इज थ्री इंटेक्स, वन इज योर मे, सेप्टेम्बर एंड जनवरी, बट वी हैव ऑल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस नवम्बर इंटेक. सो करंटली वी आर राइट नाउ लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सेप्टेम्बर इंटेक एंड ऑल्सो टू नवम्बर इंटेक. सो स्टूडेंट्स हैव अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम, इवन इन फैक्ट फॉर दो स्टूडेंट्स जिनके अभी क्लास 12th के एग्जाम्स पोस्टपोन हो गए हैं एंड इवन इन फैक्ट दे वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई फॉर कॉलेज नेशनल, दे कैन स्टिल अप्लाई फॉर नवम्बर इंटेक. दे हैव गॉट दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. Okay, now the best part about our program is that we offer programs both in English and French. So it is basically up to the students if they want to opt that same course in English or maybe in French. It is being offered in both of the languages there. Now, what I initially was telling you that we are offering unique student services and support. So I'm going to talk about them now. The first service that we are offering is the quarantine services. So we are providing quarantine services to the international students in which we are providing them accommodations and also the food, and out of which we are not charging them for any of the accommodation charges. We are only charging them for the food services, and the quarantine period would be of 14 days. So students really doesn't have to worry for their quarantine services. The college is taking care of that. They just only have to pay for the meal plans, and rest accommodations are being provided by the college itself. Apart from that, we also do offer, we also do provide free laptop, that is for the duration of the study. So student who doesn't have their own laptops, they don't need to worry. They just have to inform to the college that they need a laptop, and college will provide them a brand new laptop for the duration of their studies. Apart from that, we also do provide a language lab support, which means that students jinko French seekhni hai, basically Quebec mein it's not compulsory that you need to know French, you know, while applying for any of the jobs or any of the other things. So it's basically students can learn French, you know, it's basically helpful for them to get into the government jobs and you know further applying for their PR. But here college is providing them language lab support, wherein we teach students up to A2 level French for free of cost. So students really don't have to worry for paying for French classes here. So they can get this support from the college itself for by paying no money, you know, not even paying a single penny for that. And also apart from these services, we also do offer free airport pickup to the international students. So after when a student lands into Canada, they have to quarantine themselves for the 3 days, first 3 days at the first landing point in Canada. And after serving their quarantine there for 3 days, they have to take a flight to Montreal. After coming to Montreal, the college will provide them a free airport pickup and will take them directly to the quarantine services where they are going to get themselves quarantined. So this is the services that is being provided by the college. Also, apart from this, we also do offer them a free activated international SIM card to the students on arrival. So we really do understand that those students have to get in touch with their family also, and they also have to communicate with a lot of other people, those who reside in Canada itself. So for that service, we provide them a free activated SIM card also. So these are all the services that really makes us really different from the other colleges. Now, further moving ahead to the programs here. So we have currently at the moment three programs, one of which is your project management. Project management is again an ACS course, and the duration of this course is 1 year, And students, after completing their 1 year of project management, are also eligible to apply for their post-study work permit. The duration of the post-study work permit is also again going to be of 1 year here. So project management here is one of the programs that is not being offered by a lot of other colleges in Montreal. And this is one of the programs that I really recommend to all the graduate students, because it provides you a really great opportunity wherein you can learn about how to handle projects, how to develop a project, how to look at the project financially, you know, analytically also. And this is something which can really provide you a very good job scope after when you, you know, complete this program there. So this is one of the programs that is project management. The academic requirements and the fee structure and the English proficiency requirement I'm going to talk about by the end of the presentation, because it's all similar for all the other programs. But for the fee structure, I'm going to talk about by the end now. Now, another program is Entrepreneurship in Technology. I personally really like this program. The reason being, I really like it because it's a very rare combination that you will find, you know, in whole Canada, because students either look forward to go for a business program or also like, or otherwise they look forward to go for an IT program. But here students are actually getting a combination of both, you know, of introduction of business into the technology. And this is something really what makes us very comprehensive for this program. Because ये वाला प्रोग्राम आपको कहीं पे भी पूरे मॉन्ट्रियल में कोई भी कॉलेज नहीं ऑफर कर रहा है, एंड इवन इन फैक्ट इन ऑन्टारियो ऑल्सो. सो दिस इज समथिंग विच वी लुक एट, यू नो, एट द फ्यूचर ऑल्सो, बिकॉज एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप इज योर बिजनेस एंड दैट इज एन इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ बिजनेस इन टू योर टेक्नोलॉजी प्रोग्राम. दिस प्रोग्राम इज बेसिकली ऑफ 2 years. And after students completing 2 years of program are eligible for 3 years of post-study work permit. So, 3 साल का post-study work permit आपको मिल रहा है. 2 साल की आपका इस program की duration है. इसमें basically आपको business के courses के साथ साथ आपको, you know, they give you gist of the technology part also, how you can introduce business into technology and how you can set up something of your own self. Now, further moving ahead to the third program, that is network management. Now, as we all are aware that network management is quite in demand in Montreal and especially in Quebec, because Quebec is one of the biggest hub for IT industries when it comes to your gaming, when it comes to your other biggest of the companies, you know, when it relating to IT, like Facebook, like any other call, you know, big companies. So everything is being set up there. So network managers ki hamesha se hi shuru mein demand rahi hai Montreal mein aur Quebec mein, and that is why we are providing this program here. So students really have this opportunity that they can apply for network management. And network management ke liye bachchon ka jo program ka duration hai, that is again 2 years, and basically the post study work permit is again of 3 years. Now I would like to tell you about something. For the project management course, the students, those who are graduates, then they can only apply for project management here. Project management is only one of the courses that we are not offering here for an undergraduate student. मतलब बच्चे ने जिसने class 12th के बाद अगर वो सोच रहा है project management के लिए, तो ये program उनके लिए नहीं है. But जो बच्चे graduate हैं in any of the discipline, either you know BTech student or maybe management student, they all can apply for project management. Now coming on to the entrepreneurship in technology. So this is a program where undergraduate student can also apply for entrepreneurship and also a graduate student also. अब एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप में कौन कौन से बच्चे अप्लाई कर सकते हैं, मैं उनके बारे में आपको बताता हूँ. बेसिकली जिन बच्चों ने क्लास 12th में कॉमर्स एज अ सब्जेक्ट क्लियर किया है या फिर नॉन मेडिकल, सो दे कैन रियली लुक फॉरवर्ड टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस कोर्स. बच्चों के पास अगर कॉमर्स है या फिर नॉन मेडिकल के सब्जेक्ट्स हैं, सो दे कैन अप्लाई फॉर एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप इन टेक्नोलॉजी. ये अंडर ग्रेजुएट वाले बच्चों के लिए. और जहां तक बात है ग्रेजुएट स्टूडेंट्स की, तो ग्रेजुएट स्टूडेंट्स में दे कैन लुक फॉर स्टूडेंट्स दोज हु हैव कंप्लीटेड बीबीए, बीकॉम, MBA, MCOM, so they all can apply for entrepreneurship in technology program here. Now coming on to network management. So network management में again ये both आपको UG और PG दोनों के लिए available है ये program. अगर UG students की मैं बात करूँ, तो जो बच्चे class 12th में non medical plus commerce दोनों से हैं, या फिर जिनके पास arts plus computers combined है, they can also again apply for network management here, because network management is a program which is related to your computer networking. तो बच्चे जिनके पास computers का subject है, they can apply for network management here. Even in fact after graduation, after their class 12th, if somebody has completed their diploma in computers or maybe any degree in computers, so they can all again apply for like BCA students, MCA students, MTech students, BTech students, and other students, those who have computer as their subject, can apply for network management here. Now there are few of the things that we need to know here, that currently at the moment we have 4 intakes. One is your May, one is September, third is November and fourth is January. So currently at the moment we are open for September and November intake, and the last day to apply for September intake is July 31st. So students, those who really look forward to go for September intake can apply right now and can look forward to the same. Now for applying for the offer letter and the whole process, we need few documents from you. So few documents that we need is the filled admission form and the statement of purpose from the students that is there in the admission form itself. Also, we would require your high school transcripts, which includes your class 10 certificate, class 12 certificates, your passports, and also your language test scores, which is either IELTS or PTE, and also proof of payment. Birth certificate here is still not compulsory. Students, those who have their birth certificates can apply, and otherwise those who don't have can inform us the same, so we can look into it. Now the admission process is very simple. I believe you are already aware, Tanisha, about the admission process here. Students just have to provide their admission form first and along with their documents, and on that we offer them the pre-admission letter here. After when they get their pre-admission letter, they are they make the payment. They also inform us about the payment, and we issue them the letter of acceptance. And after that, the whole process goes again. You know, they apply for CAQ and also their study permit, and then they are allowed to come to Canada, and then that's it. Yeah. So now the reason being why students should choose Montreal, as I was already telling you, that Montreal holds the biggest number of immigration from the international students in whole Canada. So 21% of the students of the population that is there in Montreal is basically international students only. So that's quite a big number. So Quebec ke lekar bachon ko darna sahi nahi hai ki wo Quebec mein files apply karna chahiye ki nahi karna chahiye, because it will really impact Canadian the economy also if they will do something of the same sort. So there is nothing, they cannot stop immigration for Quebec. So students, really without worrying, you can apply for Quebec and Montreal also. So yeah, there are a lot of other things that really makes Montreal different from the other provinces of Canada. The best part is that the cost of living is really low here. Students actually pay the half of the amount which they pay in the other metropolitan cities of Canada. So the cost of living here is actually one half, basically, you can say. So bachon ko yahan par sabse easy hai ki wo accommodations bhi affordable accommodations purchase kar sakte hain. The traveling is very easy. The traveling is very affordable. Moreover, the food and all the Canadian essentials like your electricity bill, your transportation bills, your communication bills, like phones and phone bills and all that stuff is really quite affordable here. Moreover, the city in itself also is a metropolitan city, so it gives you the same exposure as like the other metropolitan cities of Canada. I would really recommend, because Montreal mein bachon ko aur bhi achhi cheeze milti hain, jaise yahan par it's a multicultural diverse city of Canada, jahan par har aaye gaye din koi na koi fairs or fest hote rehte hain. So the students, those who we have seen coming to Montreal, they really enjoy their every bit staying here, and they really enjoy getting mixed up with the culture of Canada, of Montreal here. So it's multicultural, it's friendly, it's safe, and moreover it's an educational capital of Canada. So here are a lot of other reasons that you can actually apply for College National here. So we are open for College National September intake and also for November intake. So students, those who really have any questions or queries, they can definitely approach Integrity Immigration Group for the same. And Tanisha, I really know that you are quite hardworking, and you will be more than happy to assist all the students with their queries and questions. So this was it from my side, Tanisha. So I am done here. So maybe if we have any questions here, so we can definitely go ahead with them. Okay.
Yeah, one student is asking regarding the PTE score requirement.
Okay, so now we were supposed to talk about the academic requirements and the IELTS requirement. Also, what all languages are we accepting scores? So we are accepting IELTS, PTE, TOEFL also. Coming on to the IELTS requirement for the undergraduate students, जो बच्चे class 12 के बाद apply कर रहे हैं, तो उनके लिए हमारी जो IELTS की requirement है, that is 6 overall with one module 5.5, and जो students after apply, those who are applying after their graduation, they need to have 6.5 overall and one module 5.5, or else 6, no less than 6. So that is the IELTS requirement. Coming on to the PTE requirements, so for project management, क्योंकि it's a postgraduate program only, so project management के लिए जो हमारी PTE की requirement है, that is 58 overall with one module 54. Otherwise, the other programs is 56 overall with 54, in one module, less than 54. Yeah, that is the PTE scores that we have.
We have one more query regarding the scholarship, like how it is awarded scholarship process.
Definitely, College National is also providing scholarships to the international students here. So scholarships are being provided to the students, those who have IELTS score of 6, no less than 6, which means a pure SDS student. So they can apply for the scholarship, and the scholarship would be awarded for $500 Canadian. And that is only being provided for two of the programs, that is Network Management and Entrepreneurship and Technology program. Yeah.
Okay. And what about those students who are pursuing their plus two grade? So they can also apply for the same to get release offer letter, conditional basis?
Well, actually, right now at the moment, Tanisha, we are not offering any conditional offer letters here. Okay. But students, they have got a lot of time here, if I see, because we are already open for the November intake. And I really do understand that those students are in class 12th, mein hai, abhi unke results bhi nahi aaya, aur moreover, unko apne exams ka bhi nahi pata ki kab unke exams honge, kab nahi honge. So they have a lot of time for November intake. So they don't need to wait for January intake for the other colleges. They can reach Canada in 2021 itself only, okay, if they can apply for November intake. So I really believe they can, as soon as they get their results after, you know, after the exam, so they can, they have a lot of time to apply for. Yeah.
Okay. And can you just tell regarding the TOEFL score as well? Requirement?
Oh, well, TOEFL scores are, let me just open my file here, because recently there have been a few of the amendments.
Actually, students in majority, they just keep on asking that is their success ratio fluctuates if they have TOEFL?
Well, there is nothing. No. I don't think so. Then this is one of the reasons for the rejection, that they have TOEFL instead of PT or IELTS. You know, it doesn't play any role. If you are quite well in communicating that, you know, that they will overall get it to see by your profile. So they don't judge it by your the choice of the English proficiency, right, you know, platform that you have chosen, you know. That doesn't really make a difference here. But coming on to the TOEFL requirement here, so TOEFL IBT and TOEFL CBT, they both have you know, different requirements here. For project management, TOEFL in IBT is IBT is basically internet based test. So that is 86 overall. Okay, that is the minimum score of 86 we need. And the TOEFL CBT for project management is 220 of minimum score that we require here. Apart from that, for the other two programs, that is entrepreneurship, that is TOEFL IBT is 79 and 213 for the CBT. Okay.
Fine.
Yeah.
So let's just summarize all the salient features of College National, so that we student can just just take up a quick regarding all the as you said. Yeah. So
we have not yet introduced about the fee structure here. So the first thing in itself is that the fee structure that College National is offering you is very affordable here. For the project management, our fees is 14,500 CAD. Since it is a 1 year duration course, so the total course fee is 14,500. For the entrepreneurship in technology program, the course fee of total course fee for 2 years is 24,950 CAD, out of which the student will pay 13,950 for the first year, and remaining 11,000 he can pay in the second year, and that too also in two installments. And for the network management, the total course fee for 2 years is 24,980 CAD, out of which student again will be paying 13,980 in the first year, and remaining 11,000 in the second year, that could also be paid in two installments. So fee structure wise, we are quite affordable. Moreover, the kind of amenities the College National right now at the moment is offering is, it's a high tech amenities that we are offering. We are offering you a gymnasium inside the college. We are offering you, recreational centers. We are offering you a library. Also, you have your language lab support, computer labs. Also, you have your cafeteria inside. So everything that you get from a public college is being provided by College National also here. That is what actually really makes us different here. Yeah.
Okay. So as you said, there are a lot of support which is being provided by the College National. If I talk about, as you said, like quarantine support is there, then free laptop access during their study program, free airport pickup is there, and language support is also there. So lots of there are lots of multiple reasons to choose College National, I guess.
Definitely. Please go ahead.
It's okay. Yeah. So for September intake, still are you accepting the applications, or a student can apply for November intake?
No, we are still accepting applications for September intake. We are already done with the May intake now, and now we are currently open for September intake. The last day to apply for September intake is July 31st, and we are also accepting applications for November intake. So students, those who have, you know, those who have a dilemma that they should either apply for September or November, they have options to apply for both of them. I mean, they can defer themselves also if they want. So we are open for that, yeah.
Okay, because the students who are just ideally waiting for the things to get normalized, actually they are just increasing their study gap. And once the gap increases, so basically their profile will also be getting weak. So yeah. They just need to get this thing get to know that need not to increase their study gap. It's better they can apply for either November intake or September intake.
Yes, you're right. I actually agree to you, because a lot of students are still waiting in that dilemma that either they should wait for some time or either they should proceed ahead. So instead of, I would recommend them to basically, there are a lot of chaos being created in the market, that a lot of other, people have been saying that colleges are getting bankrupt and all that stuff. So, rather than do your own research, because there are a lot of things that you would come up every time, in the market. But there is something which you need to understand is something that this is about your future, and you don't have to go by the rumors that is being created. You have to do your own research, because this is something which is going to cost you a lot here. And we are always there, even in fact Integrity Immigration Group, and they are always there to help you and support you with any of your queries and concerns. You can in fact also get in touch with me through them, so they are more than they'll be more than happy to assist you with any of your queries also there, I'm sure.
So I guess all points have been covered up, and
I have still got another point that we forgot to mention here, that we are currently not charging anything for the applications here. So application fee is waived off. So students can even in fact get their pre-admission letter within 24 hours to 48 hours. So that's the minimum committed time that we are offering here. So students, those who really look forward to, they can definitely apply. Yeah.
All right. Looking forward to have more and more applications. And hopefully the students will definitely going to call us regarding their enrollment process. So I think we are done with all the points and all that.
Great. Thank you so much, Tanisha, and thank you to the whole team of Integrity Immigration Group. I mean, for conducting this Facebook Live session, it was really much needed here. So thank you so much for that. And it's always a pleasure to connect with you, Tanisha.
Okay. Thank you so much for such a valuable and informative session. So lots of things and queries must be sorted out with the students. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a good one.